doing all that is so embarrassing. Not, I don't wish to be embarrassed at the moment. I don't know. Just making another video because I wanna. Just wanna. I'm wondering how good this video will turn out because I'm really wondering how my creativity and my inspiration is going to go. I was just tinkering around with my Mac Tova style. I did actually learn some things, so it's all good. I learned that to stop, because every program was crashing, all programs were crashing, so I restarted the computer and that didn't help, so what I did was I shut it down and then I turned it on and that worked, everything's freshly, then that spin and disk thing, totally sorted, so yeah. Maybe it's possible that because I whacked my TV up and down on the top and whatever, I don't know. Done something to make everything crash, you know. I mean, maybe if you jolt the hard drive when it's reading, you get a miss, you get a wrong byte, and it just crashes the whole lot. You know, it just reads the byte wrong. Yeah, but everything's good now, I've got James Charles' system. It's so like, so full of life, like, hi, you know. Never before seen footage of 2018. It's on the screen like, hey. It's kind of weird actually, to be honest. I don't know if I should say. I really don't know if it's the right thing to do. So I don't really know. I'll see if it starts to mess with my mind. I think it is. I can feel it coming in. Messing with my mind, and I'm not going to let it go so far, but yeah, it's going to cause damage if I don't. So, I am Anna Campbell. I left a comment on her comments, and I asked if she could watch. I'll say the quote verbatim. It was, hey, and then a line, then a gap, and then a line saying, please may you watch my video called, I'm trans and I love me, it, and then another line, and then underneath, grateful. I don't even know why I'm saying that. Well, the reason I'm saying it is because my mind started to go funny when I was not saying it, so I thought I'd say it. Can I remember the important things? Really? I'm looking around my room. I don't like to look at myself if I can help it. When I'm on the screen, I see a beer glass, I see a Rudolph, a cup, the juice I got smoking at the moment, salt, because when I have my dinner, that's my salt, my ashtray, my filters. The beer glass I use a lot. The cup could go in the kitchen. But there's a lot of mess actually. If I turn you around, look. If I turn it around, look, there's a lot of mess on there. Look at that. Look at that mess. Whoa! Look at that mess. That's meaty. There's a load on there. Yeah. And, that unit I got from Christine the day I moved in, I think. This girl, when I think she died. I don't know if that's true. Anyway, I don't really want to go into her because that's not. She probably doesn't want her life on YouTube. Yeah, I just want to take a moment. See if my mind goes. If my mind goes, then I'll just return to what I'm seeing. Yeah, I'll just return to what I'm seeing. So I'm not saying pardon. My consciousness. Fleece jacket my mum gave me for my, oh my god, she gave me a fleece jacket for my birthday, and then she gave me a phone, which she was so upset when it sort of walked off, you know. So totally destroyed. I was like asking her, you know, you're not gonna hurt yourself. I mean, not gonna hurt yourself. You're not gonna, you know. I was saying, what are you? I can't remember exactly, but what are you gonna do? You know, you're not gonna do anything, are you? You know, she just seemed that upset. It's like me to worry about other people more than I'm worrying about myself. I mean, it really upset me too. You know, I didn't need that at the time. My kitchen. That pot of milk's been there for ages. That's got, no, that's an empty one, but I've got others. I haven't put them down the sink yet because they're solid. They're solid. I've actually, I don't know what I'm going to do with them, to be honest. Maybe three that need emptying, and you fill the sink up with water and put my hand in and swish it around until it's all gone down. I don't know. My floor, last time I swept that was at least 2 weeks ago, maybe a week, not sure. It's a webcam, so I can't really take it around or show everything. Probably should do. I don't know. I really do not know. Just trying not to look at myself. Anyway. Yeah, so I called it, what did I call it? I called it osmosis, or being an engineer. Yeah, that was it. I was, in my reality, I was an engineer on a previous incarnation, on a previous life, on a planet called Tova. It's Tova. Or often I don't know if the males call it tova and the females call it that. I don't know. I'm not sure. And my engineering skills from that planet are actually not skills or ways of thinking that, well, as a child, yeah, I used to, and because I was a child, I used to be able to do that, and people loved me for who I was. But I couldn't do it from a teenager onwards, because I lost touch with that. And I don't know, I just became, you know that record, this is a long time, going back a long time, called Return to Innocence by Enigma. Now I was just able to embody that consciousness again, the of around having engineering as a hobby, made and building engines for fusion powered air breathing engines for aircraft. It may have even been my first aircraft that I was working on, I'm not sure. But I have a feeling that I've been doing it for a long time. Maybe as some other sort of engineer who moved into heat exchanger engines, you know, fusion power. Anyway, yeah, so I found myself a hobby, you know, I was messing around on my Mac, you know, trying to like figure out how it works, you know, to tell myself all different things. I called it osmosis. I was just sort of like searching, you know, trying out different things, trying to find out what was wrong, how to like fix the problem that it was all locked up and it was all stuck, and you know, doing that, finding out that if I shut it down, then that sort of how, you know, that kind of searching and trying and just different things, you know. And then I did this apple, and I did. And then I started having these thoughts about apple, and then it kind of went full circle, and I realised that they're actually, now, they've gone back right to the very beginning of Apple computers, when they were absolutely brand new, when they were being designed right from the get. You know, and that is actually, in my opinion, the most powerful, most creative way to design something, because I took the petrol engine and I went right back to the beginning and I redesigned it, and it's not actually, it doesn't resemble the four-stroke engine or the two-stroke engine, it's, you know, it's completely redesigned. I did that, and I realised that going right back to the beginning and starting over is the way to do it. So I'm like just lit as dope about Apple, like doing that, because that's the most powerful, the most creative way that they could have chosen to develop Apple computers. That's just, to me, that's how it felt playing with the computer. They've gone right back to the beginning and started over, you know. And also realised that if I had enough RAM, it would, because of, you know, positive thought and manifestation, it would you know, I'd left open Finder, Safari, Mail, Photo Booth, which is, I think it's a UK thing, I'm not sure, it used to be iPhoto, Photos, iTunes, and iMovie. I'd left all of that open, and I'd restarted it, and said log back in, reopen Windows and then log back in, tick that, and like, I realised that if it had enough RAM, because it's only 2 GB, if it had like 8 or 16, it'd be like, and it would all be back, you know what I mean? Everything just open. All 7 just whoop, and they're up, you know, with the new Mac, you know. So there's a big difference between my Mac and, you know, a new Mac. Yeah, so I had a good time sort of engineering around with the old Mac, trying to like feel in my emotions and my feelings and my logic, etc., you know, how it works, trying to look into it. And I wanted to hobby, you know, engineering on tova. I don't know if I just call it tova, it's too hard to pronounce her, you know. I think you say it with a mask on, actually, but it sounds better with a mask on, you know. A bit compressed there. Yeah, so it's a hobby, it's something that I had in a previous life, and now I'm so open and firing pretty much on all cylinders, you know. Saying, isn't it? Functioning pretty much as high, not as high as I can get, but to a nice high enough level to be able to embody something that I lived previously, you know, a hobby that I used to do in the previous life, and also in my childhood as well. I had that. It wasn't a hobby then, it was just my life. It used to be the main thing that I lived, the main consciousness that I have, whereas nowadays I have two consciousnesses. I have that engineering logical searching osmosis mind, and I have a mind where I would say not thinking mind, a complete presence, a complete paying attention, a complete 100% focused listening mind, where, you know, I'm listening to someone and they might be telling me of a problem they have, you know, this is earlier on today, you know, and it's the sheer joy of, this is the second consciousness, the sheer joy of listening, you know, something I could never do as a child was listen and speak, really. It doesn't bother me that my girlfriend, she didn't believe me when I said that, but she said lies get me out the door, but that's what I'm saying, you know, take it or leave it, really. Anyway, so, what was I, lines, blah, blah, just a step back, consciousness, staying fully present and listening to someone and waiting for the conclusion of what they're saying, waiting to go fully through what they're describing and then stop, you know, before I speak, sort of thing, before I understand the true message of what they're saying, just waiting for it to come and not trying to, like, you know, as you're speaking, does she mean this, does she mean that, blah, 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 trying to get the ending before the ending actually arrives, you know what I mean? So, what do you reckon? You reckon what you reckon? I'll see you later.